gonna be about 75,000, no, it's gonna be 5,000. What is it for the, just 25 for the iridium, it's 10 for the gold, 5 for the iron, 2.5, so it'd be about 15,000. The 17.5 thousand, no, not 15. 7.5 to 17.5 for the, just for that fucking shit to be opened. Are you still open, Robin? $10,000. Oh, nice! We already have enough for that. We just need the money. Oh, wow. That's pretty great, actually. The silo on the other hand. I think our one silo should be good for quite a while. Oh, we need 10 for that shit. Jesus. Biggest obstacle for that's the iridium bar. Well, for me, but roughly the game seems to be lagging a little tiny bit. I'm not sure what the hell's causing that. There's a bit of a stutter on the map scrolling. I'm a little concerned. Maybe shit like that happens right before a crash. We don't need any more sap. Just make sure to save the Silver Star Rainbow Trout for the Blue Owl. Had some green fucking algae in it. Oh, I should've. That'd been great. It's ruining the luau for everybody. We still got a lot of daylight to kill. Not much we can do with our low energy, though. Fuck it, we already talked to Penny and all that shit. We'll call it. I need another couple thousand for the second big coop. That shouldn't be too far off. Iron bar smelted as well. Very least, you could probably use it for a sprinkler. That'd actually be pretty nice. Yeah, I haven't checked the cave in a while. Those bats are useless. That's a probably best for completing the can we see it? No, we can't. We don't have the community center shit unlocked. For unlocking the what are they called? Packages, the shit you can complete at the community center. Parcels. There we go. Fuel snack would have been good. Where's Penny? Only person I give a shit about right now. There she is. I just, there we go. Let's rest there. And who the fuck broke my bridge? Bastards. How are you gonna interact with stuff? Like the fucking drums and shit. I wish I lived in a community like this, to be completely honest. This shit seems awesome. Nothing like this happens. It's only a silver star this time. So yeah, it was. It's an average suit. only average. We need to put something terrible in it sometime. This run goes on long enough, we'll do it for the second run. Otherwise we'll have to do it on the main save. Yes! Finally, that's bust out the parlor list. Need to fresh the shit. Looks like we got some new followers too. Well, must have been was offline or something. Wow, we got two. So, we'll do it in the order of them joining. So, Upset Couch is our newest duck. And we got some duck mayo. Let's go ahead and get the incubator going again after we drop this shit off. Good thing you saved that extra egg. Our army, it is growing. Soon. Soon we'll rule this village. And then after that, the world. I should have the fucking Pinky and the Brain theme song queued up right there. What are we gonna do tonight, Brain? Gonna do what we do every night, Pinky. Try to take over the world. That show is great. I miss that show. Pinky and the Brain, Animaniacs, shit like that is fucking instant classics right there. Let's say we go back to the mines. I'm gonna try to get that iridium. I'm not gonna lie. I wanna get the slime hutch. Slime hutch seems like it'd be a nice, fun way to make more money as well. Plus, the mine is pretty good money, actually. If we sell the shit, that is. Holy crap, look at this iron. You know what? That'll be faster. Take the cave carrots. Nice. Oh, damn it, this is a mining one, isn't it? Ooh, another frozen tier down there. We're getting that. Fuck you, slime. I said fuck you. Switch to daggers as soon as possible. We're gonna try out the other shit, the daggers and all that, for sure. Mining one, or is it a fighting one? You can never tell. And it's a mining one. Wonderful. This is why we desperately need a pick upgrade. It's fucking 3 hits per rock. That's disgusting. The energy we're blowing through just to try to get through this floor. God luck today though. Wow. That is so good. You sneaky motherfucker. Some bad luck, you're just blind. Oh. Never mind. Still bad luck. No ladder spawn from him. Yeah, it's the end of the day. We're not gonna get another 5 floors unless we get extremely, extremely lucky. At this rate, I think that's out of the question. It's pretty early in the day though. Let's go head to the bash. Of our energy. I think a few hundred today, for sure, though. I think we're gonna sell some of that iron ore. We make a campfire, actually. We've never made one. I want to see what that shit looks like. 10 earth crystals. It's so disgusting. That's like an easy 1,000 each. There's so much we could do and unlock. A very finite amount of time and resources we have. Oh shit, it does restore health! Holy shit, this place is amazing! Restores health and energy? That's amazing. Okay. This is pretty damn cool. Close enough. I say how you can't run. How would you not run? It's not like it uses energy or anything to run everywhere. Just wasting time by not doing it. Took the short way back. At least we do need to start setting some paths up in the that grass too, possibly. Actually, also feed that. Well, fuck not. Gold frozen tier, nice. It's all bowing. Well, that shit. Oh, we would have had a perfect 5 if we didn't sell that fucking one. Whatever. Whatever. I don't really give a shit. I don't need ore for that much. So I've got only one cherry bomb though, that's actually a little upsetting. 4 copper, 1 coal, we might have to make a bunch of those. fact, I think I'm gonna make a trip just to make a bunch of those. Come on, bet shits. Give me a dinosaur egg. So that's what I really want. Dinosaur eggs or boy chicken eggs? She fucking had one earlier in the year, but we didn't have the money for that shit. Like, right at the start of the fucking game, just taunting us. I think after we get our 2k wood, I think we're just gonna sell, like, all of it. To get a stack of 2,000. We'll just maintain that stack. Sell the excess. There's not much that's gonna blow through 2,000 wood in rapid succession. Well, 1,998. Fucking stacks don't even out. They got a fucking 999. That's it. I think we're gonna be running a little bit of a short stream today, though. Probably just 3-4 hours. Like I was saying, Battleborn fucking fun as hell, but it is only on for a limited time, so I want to play the shit out of that. Decide whether I'm gonna buy it or not. So I very well might. What the fuck? Sorry about that. My allergies are acting for something. I don't know, it's just a fucking pouring. That is disgusting. God, last thing I need right now is to be getting fucking sick. After yesterday, someone flushed down a fucking makeup wipe or paper towel or something, clogged the fucking toilet, like fucking completely fucking stopped it up. I fucking was at it like a plunger for like fucking hour and a half, and I kind of could at least be finally at the call family friend over who's a plumber, and they got it for us. And then fucking sink bunch of shit right after we cleaned the fucking bathroom too, it got clogged. Then sink in there is getting a bunch of shit replaced. Fucking tear open my fucking finger by having a fucking shard of wood driven into it under the nail. Just not fun in the slightest. Let's make a little bit more money today. Woo! Wild Teeds Winter! For that. 300? Did they double the price of that shit? 300, wow. I don't remember it being worth as much as that. I thought it was only worth 150. No, I'm thinking Gold Star Duck Mail, I think. Well, Jay is worth a lot. Wow. The iron ore is worth a decent bit too, 10 each. Oh, nice, it's gonna be raining. Wonderbar! What a wonderful day. Since we just started that egg, I think we're good incubating that one. Not incubating it, I'm processing it. Worthless bats. Aesthetically, I think the bats are cooler. And from an ecological standpoint, I like the bats as well. But from a profit standpoint, the mushrooms are better. God, if only the lightning rod's up. Lightning rods are worthless during the winter though, it doesn't storm, so we've only had them up for a few seasons. I'm not sure if that would be worth the investment.